Mr. Girish Mahajan went into the jungle with a gun to kill a man-eating leopard. He had been there to visit the area after complaints from locals, but him brandishing a gun has led to controversies. और आप इन एक्सक्लूसिव तस्वीरों में देख सकते हैं, मंत्री गिरीश महाजन हाथ में एक बंदूक लिए जंगल में पहुंच रहे हैं। दरअसल बहुत सारे कंप्लेंट्स उनको मिले थे इस हवाले से, लेकिन उसके बाद इस तरह से खुद हाथ में बंदूक लेकर के जब वो वहां पहुंचे तो उसके बाद कई तरह के अब सवाल खड़े हो रहे हैं, विवाद भी हो रहा है। काजल अय्यर इज ज्वाइनिंग अस विद मोर डिटेल्स। काजल, द मिनिस्टर डिसाइडेड टू टेक मैटर्स इनटू हिज ओन हैंड्स एंड वाज ब्रांडिशिंग द गन, वेंट इन द जंगल टू किल अ मैन ईटिंग लेपर्ड। वरंट देयर इनफ ऑफिशियल्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ द सिचुएशन?
Yes, in fact, there was the collector, there were the forest officials and several other officials who were there in their attempt to try and nab the leopard, which was causing havoc in the village of, in the villages nearby. But the minister also decided to accompany this entire team with a gun in his hand. Several questions have now been raised because was the minister justified in carrying a gun and using it if need be, because leopards are also a protected species. The second question, of course, is that what would have happened if the minister's security had taken some sort of a hit? So all of these questions have been raised right now, and having a minister, of course, would have been a security nightmare for the people who are already trying to trace this leopard.
Well, Kajal, also the protocol is that when a situation like this arises, the animal is neutralized and not killed with a gun.
That is the other aspect, and like I said, the leopards are a protected species, so there is no way in which they are generally killed. They are generally neutralized and perhaps let go in another area or kept in isolation so that they don't harm other humans anymore. But here the minister decided to take matters in his own hands and go with a gun. One doesn't know what exactly was he intending to do. Did he really think of using the gun when he saw the leopard? And if that is the case, did he have any special permission to do that?